character is what I might call the mind. Its mastery, its capacity to represent. Throughout history, attempts have been made to contain those experiences of sharpen at the edge, at the limit, where the mind is vulnerable. But I think we are in a very significant moment in history.